Today on Oahu, the Kapu'uola Hula Festival returns to Kapolei after the pandemic forced a four-year pause. Now, this will be at the Kapolei Regional Park. The festival will bring live Hawaiian music, cultural workshops and performances from Hula Halau based in the Ewa Moku. Cultural workshops will start at 3 p.m. Mele and hula start at 5 p.m. And if you missed today's events, the festival will continue next Sunday, May 5th. For workshop information, just go to our link at kitv.com/links.